This is more like it.
It feels good waking up with you again.
Oh, my God.
What?
Oh, man, I'm late. Look at this suit.
Yeah, well, it was sure fun messing it up.
Oh, yeah. It was deep. Yeah, earth-shaking, life-affirming, but the reality is, we got a staff meeting, kid.
Hell, fun is good enough for me now.
I gotta get back up to Malibu, change, back to the hospital in light speed.
So drive carefully. I want you in back in my bed in one piece.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. See you later.
Oh, always nice to see true love blossoming in the morning.
Yeah, well, morning.
Hey, Coop, we gotta talk about some Sterling Conway business this afternoon.
Yeah, I better go.
Call me at the office.
Well, isn't this a cozy group? I hope you're not planning on moving in. We don't allow dogs on the property.
Real nice, Amanda.
I can have anybody I want in my apartment, Amanda. Just keep them out of my sight.
Hey, got some exercise, huh? That's a good sign.
No, just torturing myself.
You know, if you're not coming to the club last night was to make a point, you made it. But I want you to understand something. No matter what you do to hurt me or how much you try to hide from me, you and I are married forever, and nothing you do can change that.
Don't bet on it.